For years, Indian cinema has entertained the public with drama, comedy, and a ubiquitous song and dance routine. India boasts of the largest film industry in the world. Bollywood, as it's popularly known, produces more than 800 movies a year. Problem is, there's a shortage of theaters that can show them all. One industry expert here says there are only 12 screens for every million Indians. A huge gap that new technology is now trying to fill. This is one way of showing a film, taking a reel from here and loading it onto these plates. Now there's a digital alternative that's easier and a whole lot cheaper. It's developed by UFO Movies, which claims to be the world's largest satellite networked digital cinema based in India's film capital, Mumbai.
The signal is beamed via satellite.
It converts a movie from analog to digital form and uploads it to a satellite, from where it's beamed back to servers that UFO Movies has set up in more than 3,000 cinemas across India. Doing this makes a physical reel obsolete, bringing down the costs per movie.
Now, in digital world, the cost has come down manifold. So the average cost in our system is something like 10 to 12,000 rupees.
So it's a big drop.
So there is a huge cost reduction in the physical print.
And since the physical print doesn't have to be transported between cinemas, there's another advantage.
So the advantage is that you can deliver movies immediately.
So you don't miss a single show.
Entertainment giant Disney UTV recently released the hit film Chennai Express in 3,500 screens, almost all of them using the digital format. In 2006, a similarly popular film ran in just about 1,000 screens.
I do think that it's actually affected the film industry in very profound ways that are beyond just the fact that our reach has increased.
Kapoor says digital distribution is fueling a creative resurgence.
The change that you've seen in the creativity that's coming out of our industry as well is because of the fact that digitization has led to so many more people coming back to the cinema, number one. And number two, just the fact that now studios, because of the fact that financially they've now got the capability to be able to experiment more, are making more interesting cinema.
It's the future of cinema.